What up, everybody? Back. What up? Good shit. And Teresa got two new ones that Dee Dee and I would do. But then again, they'd be all new. Geek Bear Root there, you know, with two balls in the bottle. And Black Liquid Ice. We got college football indeed. We've done it. You know how we do. Corey reached two losses indeed of this first season. You know, we do Georgia Tech, Florida State. So won all the regular season games. ACC championship. So 2-0. Maryland indeed. Heisman, probably going to go NFL Pro, Big Boy, Big Daddies. But, we would assume and all that, national championship, but not meant to be. So we play Louisville, they are 8th, they're 12-0, they're 3rd, 13-0, and this will be the Orange Bowl. So. And, baseball doing it. Having a close game, I think, you know, St. Louis Cardinals, it was first, we beat them, it was first, then they beat them, the winner will win the series, so close, tight race indeed. So Wes Millman, the Millman is out 1 to 2 weeks, Kevin Mitch, he got injured preseason spring training, don't know how that goes, you know. Place that you do baseball, please. It's great training. You get injured like that, you know, you're out for the whole season or most of my joy of the season. Vince Nick, Mark, and Titus. Yeah, Chris got fired. So, yeah. We got Brad Cloud, should win your rookie of the year. Amazing. We got Alcon G, amazing. Cho's amazing, then you got CJ Cooper amazing, Raquel's amazing, Stubby Bates is amazing, and the bullpen, you know, we got some bullpen, we have quite a lot of people, we have Felipe, Chauncey 2-0, Bobby Dixon 2-0, and we have Caesar Haz 2-0, so amazing stuff right there. Phil Shibita, our fifth starter, is 4-5-0. Peter Hydro, 5-3, but, you know, in URL and stuff like that. From Atlanta Braves, Chipper Jones, we hit him. And Lance Berkman from Houston Astros, we hit him. Both switch hitter. So, they played smart and all that and stuff like that. So, yeah. Crazy White, 3-4. Wyatt Lewis. Peters. 6-7, I think 6-1, one loss, having a great year, and with my you know, how we do, Joe Davis, one loss, you know, so one or two or three no decisions, or one or two, tons of strikeouts, close to 30, and save. So Joe Davis will be there. I hope he get his strikeouts going and stuff like that. You know how you do. Peter Hydro is 5-3. Unfortunate. We'll just see what happens. two more 8 films to die for, you know. You know, PlayStation Network sort of waste card of money, you know, do. I got the one I already watch on Amazon, so unfortunately that. The drinking energy drinks from breakfast in the mornings and night at Rose's. To my Gmail, to my Hotmail. It's pretty good right there, cause that backpack, you know, it was getting close to being sold out. I guess the big toys would be drones and hoverboards. So YouTubers and YouTube links, send me a PM privacy, comment down. What do you think about drones and hoverboards? Hoverboards, ban on it. Airplanes indeed, you know, I guess. Same battery, I guess, maybe cell phones and laptops or whatever the hell they go, I think of Sapphire and stuff like that. And the nuke was showing how it's not safe. People try to do that and they've fallen and been hurt and stuff like that. So, and drones, you know, we know the common sense stuff of, you know, people shouldn't know no fly zone, I guess, like, you know, nature's finest on this side of country, you know, national parks and stuff that they're not going to do, drone camps and all that, drones can't, you know, fly a drone. So no doubt about drone crazy and hoverboard crazy. So YouTube is a YouTube link. Send me a PM private message. Comment down below what you think. Man, Red Say Up, they've been amazing. They do their podcast. I'm gonna leave the comment. I say keep it up. Put on the tubes. Whatever. Seeing all that. Oh, Vintage Red Say Up Day. Seeing the cone. Home Vintage work of that, you know what to do. Great stuff, you know what to do. So there we go, I don't know. Older sister gave chicken and all, you know, maybe gift card. So yeah, I think we still got a free medium popcorn. We used one up. She don't like the nacho cheese, I do. So we're just gonna see about that. Got free coffee. I'm not going to do much controversial or whatever, however, you know, we'll do. You know. Food shopping question mark. I don't know where we're gonna go, so yeah, gotta be careful on some stuff, you know what I'm doing. And the weather been very bad here too. I checked before, I saw capture going around for 50. We're gonna go right here with this weather. My weather bug. Foggy, at 64 for like 64. Red. Details. Big 2.63 degrees. One day will be high 51, low 42 rain. Well, we got northeast wind 20 at night, 20, 25 miles. Monday, you know, gonna be another, yeah. So, okay, here we go. There's Monday. This is a local of Illinois. It's at 4, Zenith, Reiner, Clay City, Wilson, North Clay. Fairfield, Noble. And Monday day, breezy, rain showers, and chance of thunderstorms. Local very possible high in the low 50s. East wind 15 to 25 miles per hour with a gust to around 40 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation. Then Monday night, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of rain. So we have that. Tuesday will be high 43, low 33, partly sunny. Wednesday will be high 44, low 27, partly sunny. Thursday will be high 35, low 23, mostly sunny. Friday will be high 32, low 22, mostly sunny. This will be next week, part of Saturday, Sunday, next Sunday, we have today. And that's the same, you know. So we're gonna, you know, it'll be cold, but we will take that, and why we got some craziness on the damn computer. Get out. What the fuck? Go away. What a joke. So know that about there we go. So have it. Know that about YouTubers. What the fuck? That's not gonna do a damn thing. For this what you do. Get at. You know what we do. That's the same, you know. If you wanna do that, you know. Paid for an app that would make it feel comfortable, you know how we do. That's fine, I got the water bug, you know how we do. The main and the best one on online for free, you know how we do. You got the Water Channel water bug. I hope DirecTV have it. Here, you know, I got my locals 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the Water Channel is 15. Everybody need a water radio. We don't have one. We need one. We didn't have flashlights, but we have our phone and flashlights, so yeah. And I lost my two Halo portable chargers in the damn couch. So yeah, it's a mess. So I have a brown one. And I have a dorsal battery charger. So yeah. That's just sad, you know, I would do, you know. You got to try, you know, the basement or a storm. You know, a professionals, they do a storm shelter thing, you know, do. We'll go under them. We don't have nothing, but, you know. I bet there'd be floods, but I think it's good to go here. Same winter, it's crazy. Good or bad. This is good. Gate beer. Balls and a bottle of root beer. Yeah, that's serving all that. 68 caffeine, 18 years old and older. Well, it's owner. Great. Delicious stuff. Love it. It's a geek beer balls of ball. So I don't think too controversial want to do that. Talk about the stuff with Dave, you know, you can go right there, but my heart's mind, thoughts, prayers, wishes, hopes and dreams and all that. Moment of silence for and that we do. Just be vigilant with anything that we do. Shootings. Isaac. These days you gotta be careful with the cops. And you got, you know, global warming, Mother Nature, you know. West got fire, West got blizzards and all that, you know, snow and stuff like that. There'd be floods, thunder, lightning, mud, hail, tornado. And that's more of the south of Mississippi, Alabama, Arkansas got hit, Texas, Oklahoma, so yeah. Just be, you know, just gotta be careful and have this stuff in the region. Well, gotta get the water bug, let's get an app. And I make it, YouTubers and YouTube, and I make you feel comfortable buying an app. Go for it, you know. Whatever make you comfortable, whatever would keep you safe, your family safe, your friends, neighbors, whatever. All your loved ones, all the people you love and care for and respect. That's the main thing. The water radio, that's very important. Have everything charged and all that. Get portable chargers. Need to get a flashlight, you know, the deal. So no doubt about it, you know. Have the rest of a great 2015, 2016. Make it huge, make it big. So yeah. That's pretty much it, you know, the deal. I don't know what else to say, so. But you will see some Aunt Teresa. She will tackle this. Appreciate that. And appreciate liquid ice energy drink black. As I say, maybe I need to do that. I'll get her some blood on Amazon. energy shot. So yeah. Hope everybody had a great Christmas Eve and Christmas. And have a great New Year's Eve. And speaking of that, YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a PM Power message. Comment down below, what are your big plans for New Year's Eve? Me, I'm probably going to watch the college playoffs here, going to the national championships. So I'm probably going to watch it. I need to get cash. Oh, actually, I got $40. Oh, yeah. I got 2 Subway gift cards. Yeah. I'm going to take them to movie. Do Magic Mike. You know, go. Watch Trainwreck. Do Degrassi. That's going to be awesome. And I got 2 more 8 films to die for. PlayStation Network, so. That's the only place right there. It's like before DVD and Blu-ray. So if you're 2, I'm gonna watch out. I'm gonna watch Gals. Inside Out, that might be good. I'm not for sure. So, yeah. Probably watch Bill Graham, see Rachel Bloom. Win. That'd be awesome. And so, sorry, Paul. It's awesome, man. So, YouTubers and YouTube men, check that out. I think that's that. You know, we do. I will tell you about that. Maybe. Maybe it's not that. But Rachel does stuff. That's on YouTube and all that. Check her out. So, we're on last names. So I apologize. No, we do. But yeah, hopefully she will win that gold award. Be amazing. So there you go, indeed. So, YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a PM Proud message. Comment down below what your resolution you want to knock out this year. And then you have 2016 and the TV shows and the movies. So. I'm gonna be watching movies. Probably already should have watched already, but we'll knock them out and stuff like that. You know, we do. I'm very excited. There we go. And I know that they're gonna be Netflix through the mill. Bates Motel. They're excited about that. So there we go. First show ever. Not controversial, but. You know. Let's talk up and do all this. Alright, there we go. Everybody have a great day night. We've done all the above. And hopefully Christmas Eve and Christmas good. New Year's Eve. The rest of 2015, 2016. Who knows when I'm going to be back. Don't miss Aunt Teresa. She will tackle this. Balls in, you know, Geek Beer, Root Beer, Balls in the Bottle. 18 years old and older. Adults only. 68 caffeine. And Liquid Ice Energy Drink Black. The same, but 80. So there you go. Everybody have a great day, night, and all the above. Be safe, be careful. Have fun. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. Good night. Good morning. Peace. Don't miss it, Teresa. See ya. Out. Peace.